One of the primary goals set in the recently approved NEP 2020 is to ensure that children are attending schools. Despite different government initiatives, including the Samagra Siksha Abhiyan and the Right to Education Act that increased enrollment of students in elementary classes, India has seen a significant increase in dropout rates after grade 5.
This story is about a girl named Atulya whose parents were too poor to make both ends meet. But she had a dream to go to a good school, a dream to get herself educated. On her insistence, her father took her to a nearby slum school. Atulya had been dreaming of getting a new school uniform, new books, and most importantly, midday meal. Unfortunately, when she reached the school, all her dreams shattered. The school building was dilapidated. No separate washrooms for girls. No drinking water. Due to the poor economic status, her parents compelled her to pick rags with them. Finally, she dropped out of the school. One day, some missionary nuns visited the slum to encourage the dropouts back to school. They saw in her eyes the thirst for knowledge and the passion to make the best of her life. Atulya was admitted in a reputed missionary school and was provided with academic, emotional, social support and a scholarship too.
Hopefully, the dropout rate will diminish and accessibility to education will no longer be a dream.